Hello everyone and welcome to Ultimate Epic Battle Simulator. In this video you will see Hulk fighting against modern soldiers. Now this is going to be an accurate battle. And it's going to be very big, something you don't see in the movies. Let's get started, guys. Whoa, 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 whoa. What the hell? I didn't hit anyone. I believed in my powers too much. Anyway, guys, let's get this to a massive scale. For example. Okay. I want to get 300 Hulk. I hope that's gonna be enough. 300 Hulk against 10,000 soldiers. Modern soldiers. Let's see what's up. Let's see who's gonna win. Well, guys, I guess we have a winner. 300 Hulk. Wait. How did the mother soldiers kill 328 Hulk when we only summoned 300? I guess more soldiers killed one Hulk at the same time. It could happen. I expect everything from Ultimate Epic Battle Simulator. So the 300 Hulk were no match for 10,000 soldiers. Guys, I want to get this to a much bigger level. Usually when you double the amount of soldiers, it gets nasty. I'm gonna double the amount of soldiers and multiply the amount of Hulk 3 times. I'm really curious, what do we get, aren't you? Well, guys, it ends here. Hulk actually won this time. No surprise, considering how many of them were here. The other ones have slightly little damage. It depends where they were at in the Hulk horde. Anyway, guys, I thank you for watching. Make sure to hit the like button and the subscribe button. And when you subscribe, make sure to click the bell. And also check out my official sponsor, g2way.com. If you're planning to buy anything from them, use the SHD code to get 3% cash back. The link is in the description. Thank you.